Young Rock, tonight, 7, 6 Central on City TV.
A man for two murders that happened last week. A 21-year-old international student was shot here outside Sherbourne Station this past Thursday, and 2 days later, another man was gunned down just a few minutes south of here. Police are calling the attacks random, adding if the suspect hadn't been caught, the killings may have continued.